Hello, Connie here again. Second part of the videos about Coloring Haven issues. It is this one, Animal Wonderland Coloring Haven Special by Kanoko Ehuda. I did one on this rose in the other part. And there is also a part where I did a little piggy that was in a live stream. And now I want to do the little bird. And if you follow me, you know I love my robin, so I think this must be a robin. There's no other bird to color for me. I'm sorry, I'm really zoomed in and it's not as sharp as I would like it to be. I cannot get it sharper. Maybe if I zoom out one more. I think maybe this is a little better. You can see what I'm doing, so let's try the sharp button again. I think this is the best I can get it, so it has to be this way. Sorry. I don't know what's wrong with my camera lately, but I'm trying. So I'm using Pablo's again, and it is beige brown, brownish beige, sorry, 404. And I'm putting a very light layer on top of my bird, and I'm trying to color in the way that I think the feathers will grow. So it's this way, like the little stripes are on here. So I'm not doing too much of a circle. It can be little stripey, that's totally fine. No worries about it. And it's my way of coloring a bird. There will be a lot of other ways, so feel free to do your own. This is just how I do it. And because of the corona issues that are everywhere in the world, I hope everyone is safe and healthy. And please take care of the rules that are helping. But YouTube has lowered the quality of the video, so it will be a little less good than it used to be. And like I say, I have a little issues with my camera, so I'm sorry. But let's do a nice thing and relax and color. Try to be happy and not too worried. It is difficult, I know. So there's the first layer that I put on. And I hope it's visible. It's very thin, so maybe you don't see it, but this is the little layer that I put on with the brown. I want to give him already a little color on his tummy. And I do a bright orange. It is flamed red. This is 050, because I do a light layer, it can be a little colored. And there is also a little color on his face. So I'm bringing that in as well. In Dutch we call this bird a roodbush, so it's kind of, when you translate it, it would be a little red-breast bird. And that's what it is, it has a red breast. That's it. I'm picking out some colors now that I think that will be nice. This is a nice one as well. Sorry. I thought I was prepared, but there is always something that is not working. You want to have a sharp point if you want to color feathers. And this is Van Dyke Brown, it is 045. And I'm going to make some darks in the feathers here in the wings. And I'm trying to leave some space so that you can see they are different. This one is dark because it's under. Same here. Bringing in some shadow lines. I like to color birds, but at the same time I find it difficult. But I like trying. I'm flicking in some feathers. If you do that, your eyes will think of feathers, and it don't have to be very realistic. If they see the little flicks, your mind will think feathers. Our mind is very clever. In that sort of thing. You don't have to do it all. It will think, oh, it's a feathery bird. Even if you don't do the whole thing. This is a little darker color, it's called Bistre, and it is 047. Maybe I need a sharp point on this. We'll see. I want a little more brown, so let's take this one. This one is brown ochre, 037. Oh, it needs a sharper point, sorry. Yeah, this will do. I'm still doing the same thing, making little feathers. His heads will catch light, so I think it will be lighter. Same up here, the light is coming that way. I will bring in a little more dark. Doing this very light, I don't want to lose my feathers. But he needs a little more dark. Going back to the first color, the brownish beige, the 404. I love that color, it's very nice for doing animals. It's one of my favorite colors. Because it's in between, it's not brown, it's not gray. It's a beautiful color. There's my husband. I have to pause this video and I will be back. So I'm back for the little birdie, my little robin. I want to do something more about his chest. I don't want it to be too red. So I'm using this pencil, and this is Russet 065. It's like a rusty red. Bringing it in on the outside. Forehead. Under his wing, this will be a little darker under there. You will see a little up here. Filling it in light, darker here. So using a Indian red 075. Accents. Not too much, just a little. Back to my orange color, the flame red 050. set maybe a little sharper. Like I said, when you do a few stripy things, your brain is telling you feathers. So that's okay. I like this color. I think that's nice. And it's okay if this go out of the line a little. No problem there. So back to the little woody. This is my dark one, Van Dyck Brown, 045. Turn your pencil to keep a sharp point. It will help. Don't want too sharp all the time. Pretending it to be feathers. Some places it doesn't work, so you just fill them in. It's just a suggestion. They are not real feathers. This is the brownish beige. 404. Trying to make it one. And where it doesn't work, just fill in the lines. This is also a very nice color, this brownish orange, 043. Put in a little of that one. Because it's nice, it's a little reddish, so because there's a lot of orangey feathers that's bringing the color back. In the wings, I like that. So a dark color, this is Bistre 047. Bringing in some accents, they go away when you do a lot of this striping. You want some accents here and there to indicate your feathers. You want to fool your brain. Even here, under his belly. They have a dark beak. So, a little lighter on the point. The orange brown is a nice color for the legs. They are a pinkish brown. We only see one here. Slightly filling the gaps in. No pressure. Just going over it. You don't want to lose your feathers that you did so much trouble making. But you don't want spots that don't have color. I think he's cute. I need a very thin pen. This is my Faber-Castell XS, so extra small. Want to make something on this big. Nice black eye. Now we need some white. Maybe my small Posca will do. He needs a little light in his eye. I I'm not sure I like this circle around it. That is lighter, but not that light. Yeah. Clean that gum. There's something stuck on it. I'm sorry. So here he is. A little robin. I hope you like him. I'll try to zoom in a little more. Thank you for watching. Maybe till next time. Bye bye.